Let's just be thankful it's not raining men. Don't know why I thought that would be such a great idea. To have big fat men falling through the atmosphere. If it fell on your head, you'd most likely be dead. You don't need umbrellas made out of lead. They would rust every autumn 2 weeks after you bought them. And who's the poor fucker doing all those post-mortems? Oh, rain, rain, more rain and fog. At least it's not raining down cats and dogs. For the RSPCA would have something to say. To see poor Rex and Felix being treated that way. Oh, rain, rain, more rain, well fuck it. At least it's not belting down and chucking down buckets. The buckles on the belts would leave you with dizziness. And the hordes of free buckets would put B&Q out of business. Next time it rains and you think you're gonna drown, and the gutters are flowing rivers through the town, try wearing a smile instead of a frown. You thank your lucky stars and stop pissing it down.